Isn't it strange that the same people that laugh at gypsy fortune tellers take economists seriously? Haha.